Comey. Judge Napolitano uncovered Hillary like never before. - Comey caught red-handed. Hillary Clinton is a criminal. She is a perfect example of a corrupt politician that absolutely nobody can say the opposite. The facts are so solid against her that only her connections are keeping her above the surface. According to our source, Conservative Post, during a recent interview with Fox News, Judge Napolitano blasted Hillary Clinton's aide Huma Abedin for her blatant lies about the emails found on Anthony Weiner's laptop. She reportedly told the FBI that she did not back up her emails on her husband's laptop, - Napolitano said. Those things made their way onto the laptop of her husband, who has since been convicted of taking materials from that laptop and giving them to an underage woman in order to induce the young woman to have sex with him. "You can't make this stuff up," he added. "I saw those emails last night. You know, I have been arguing since July 5, 2016, the day of James Comey's famous presser in which he purported to exonerate Hillary, that there is enough evidence to prosecute her for espionage, and James Comey was wrong on the facts and wrong on the law. But there is a bigger picture here beyond the exoneration of Hillary Clinton and Huma Abedin. The use of the FBI for political purposes and the corruption of law enforcement. Not corruption like somebody was paid money, but doing something in law enforcement for a non-law enforcement-based reason. Why? Why did they let these people off the hook? Why, when there is a mountain of evidence, were they not prosecuted? And even today, the mountain of evidence is still there. Why aren't they prosecuted today?" What he said is 100% true no matter what the liberals say or do. This can't be further from the truth, as he always speaks his mind and sees the things objectively. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.